Hank Williams sang about the rambling man. Then we had the Man of Steel. Well, I got me a little story to tell, if you got a couple minutes to kill. Well, it's a story about a guitar man just trying to play and sing. In the honky-tonks in Texas, trying to do his own thing. I remember my brother telling me, seemed like it was just the other day. He said, son, if you want to play like them hippies, you need to go out to L.A. So I went out to Hollywood, California to seek my fortune and fame. But they just laughed, called me a hillbilly, said my music was lame. I wasn't tall, blonde, and good-looking. I didn't know nothing about cocaine. They ran me out of L.A. County, never even asked me my name. I was headed back home to Texas when I first heard her calling my name. She told me all about the Big Apple and how to seek my fortune and fame. So I went up the Tin Pan Alley, but the cats, they didn't want to play. 'Cause I didn't bring along no sheet music, and that's the only way they play. Now how can you play Beethoven and Bach and not play Amazing Grace? Well, I took my bite out of the Big Apple. All I got was a bad taste. Now, I was headed back home to Texas. Didn't have nothing but time to lose. I thought I'd stop off in Memphis, Tennessee. I'd always want to play the blues. So I went downtown to Beale Street, down to famous B.B. King's Blues Bar. But the man, he said they had no use for white boys playing blues guitar. He said, you need to head down to Austin, son. That's where the white boys go to play the blues. But I think I'll head back home to Cow Hill, try and shake these Memphis blues. Now I'm back down in Texas, and I'm playing what the hell I like. I still hear them out there in the crowd saying, son, you ain't doing it right. But I just keep right on a playing. I learned to let it all pass. So if they don't like old Johnny Guitar, they can all kiss my ass.